highest peak, and roaming in its shadow, that king of beasts, the lion, known to local tribesmen as...
Cut. Well, we better get this shot before the storm hits.
Sorry, love.
You know, I'm not sure what it is, but this shot's missing something.
Yeah, like lions.
Lions. Panthera Leo, the royal family of the savannah, golden shadows, flashing claws, hunting with almost scientific precision, taking down a buffalo with a single bite of their massive jaws. It's beautiful.
Can you believe we've been out here 3 days and we haven't seen a single lion?
Consider yourself very, very lucky.
How can you say that? Lions are cool!
Yes, cool, cuddly, killing machines! Ow!
Movement! That's it! This should be a tracking shot! Think of it, Nigel. You could do your opening with the whole vast savannah playing out behind you.
Goodness gracious, do you mean you could get all these mountains to move along behind me? That seems inconceivable.
I'm talking about the camera moving, with you on top of the combi. If only I could drive the combi and shoot at the same time.
I'll drive the combi!
Oh, now the combi's not like a car, darling. Driving it's pretty complicated.
And what am I, simple? I'm 16. It is my divine right to be behind the wheel. And I shouldn't be penalized just because you and Dad decided to drive around in some whacked-out survival vehicle instead of a station wagon like regular parents.
Well, all right. Come on over, honey.
Yes, Mother.
All right, there's the ignition switch and the starter button.
The choke and the throttle. Now it tends to run a little hot, but if you rely on the oil pressure...
Your sister's going to drive the combi?
Yeah, Debbie's going to drive the combi. But she's not going to talk to lions.
So she's not going to get eaten.
Well, I guess that's about it. You think you can handle it?
Of course, it's just like Grandma's 64 Dart. I drove that when I was 14.
You what?
I don't mean drove. I mean, it's just a figure of speech.
Well, I just don't know what to think.
Yep. Just like I said, not even remotely similar to Grandma's 64 Dart. Oh, well.
Remember, Debbie? Nice and easy.
Great Goodall! They're headed straight for the riverbed!
Well, now that we got the kinks out, I guess we can try one for real.
Smashing storm! Great torrents of water.
What? Why, I only get one chance?
Debbie, get up on the roof!
Here we go!
Dad! Debbie!
Thinking about spending the night here, are you? Come on! We know the Comfy stayed afloat. Why don't we go after it? All we have to do is follow the riverbed.
Quite true, but we don't know how far downriver it is. It's rather safer to just stay put. Wouldn't fancy being stuck out there when night falls.
Then when do we get the Comfy?
I suppose it'll be tomorrow sometime.
So we'll be here all night, right?
Well, we'll be fine here. Yeah, we've got clean water, freeze-dried food, and pretty soon we'll have a nice fire. But in the meantime, here, everyone can wrap up in a nice space blanket.
I feel like a leftover.
So what now?
We do what we Thornberries do best. Snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. Step one. We gather reeds! That's the idea, Donnie! You see that? I always said the boy was sharp as a tack. Now, we're going to need a great heaping stack of these things, so we'd best get to it. Come on, lad. We've got reeds to gather. Come on, come along. Yes, okay, very good.
Dad! Why are you gathering reeds?
To build a cabalito, of course.
Mom, what's a cabalito?
Well, it's obviously some kind of... I'm sure your father...
It looks like a hut.
Yes, it's a hut. Right. Why don't you go help your father with his hut? I'll have dinner ready before you know it.
Okay, come on, Darwin.
All right. Sigh. Will you just come out and say it? Pardon me.
Let me tell you something, Mom. I'm sorry I lost the Comfy, okay? Okay.
Well, I don't blame you, dear. Things like this just happen. Now let's just snuggle up in our space blankets and have a granola bar.
You just can't stop writing me, can you?
I am not writing you. I am just trying to get you to have a granola bar.
Always have to have it your way, don't you, Mom?
Debbie, I am trying to turn this stupid bag of powder into tuna tetrazzini. And I'm trying to do it with a smile on my face and a song in my heart. Which would be a lot easier if you didn't cop attitude just this minute. Granola bar?
I'll be in my room.
Splendid work! Smash it!
Who do most of the hunting?
They'll surround an animal.
Then one will attack. When the animal runs, another cuts it off. Then, with one bite,
wouldn't it be nice to talk about anything else in the world? Eliza!
Performing it flawlessly. Good thing, too, it's meant to ward off predators in the night.
Oh, man. Dad has finally totally lost it. Well, it sure is shaping up, that, what did you call it?
Cabalito.
Right. But does it really need the little curly parts?
But of course! It's a cabalito! I've barely roughed in the basic frame yet.
Oh, this is ridiculous. I gotta go get the combi. For you. Now I have to go. Donnie, you have to go back. Now go! No, Donnie! Go back! No! Don't worry, Donnie. I'll be back before morning. Is someone there? Hi. It's a great honor to meet such a magnificent lion as yourself, sir. So handsome, wise, regal.
You keep missing my most important quality.
Let's see. Oh, sir, you're strong. Fast. Dignified.
Okay.